man believed to be responsible for multiple stranglings in East Texas is finally in custody tonight. Authorities followed a tip that led them to an deserted hotel outside Bryan, where they caught the man in the act of subduing 36-year-old Kelsey Keough. The man, whose name is being withheld, claimed he and Kelsey were participating.
I knew I should have handled this myself. I'll fix it. It ain't gonna matter. Not... If I was able, this would be over by now. I better go feed him. the same game. Johnny, get your head straight. Come on now. Now, where did you go? How the hell did those kids find us? I should have been more careful. Nobody escapes me.
Get your fill.